Daniel and I were at Target a few weeks ago and we saw the school supplies and he said, hey, let's do the kids' school supply shopping. And then I looked at him and said, I don't have their list with me. We can't do that. And he said, just make up your own list. And another mom was walking by and she just started busting out laughing because obviously you can't make up your own list. And don't worry, Daniel was totally joking. So no, we didn't buy the school supplies that day, but we did go back a week later with the list and got all of the supplies. They've been sitting in the house for a couple of weeks waiting for me to organize them. So today I tackled that. I got the list back out. I put everybody's school supplies in their little piles and then into the right backpacks. And then I'm going to go ahead and just hang those up on the hooks where we keep their backpacks during the school year. So when we head to meet the teacher next week, we can just grab their backpacks, all the school supplies, and we are ready to go. So let me know, have you done your school supply shopping yet?